Social media is a great place to build your business, bring awareness to your blog, profit from brand deals and affiliate programs, among other things. But to do all that, you need an audience. One popular way to build an audience is by using social media bots, like Jarvee. Recent videos and blog posts from social media managers question if Jarvee still works. Well, does it? Let's see what Jarvee is, what you'll need to start using it, and what expenses you can expect. We'll also go through Jarvee's features and how to find the best Jarvee settings to make it work. So, what is Jarvee? Jarvee is a social media bot for automating processes that you'd otherwise do manually. It supports all popular social media platforms, including Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. We'll go into details about its features in a sec, but basically, it can like and comment posts, follow or unfollow, and do other stuff a human would do. The only difference is that it can do these things faster and on a larger scale. On the flip side, Jarvee and other bots have a bad reputation, as they're associated with spam. You know those spammy DMs which promise you a quick buck and then share shady links? Yep, those are probably sent by a bot. But you can't really blame a tool for how a person chooses to use it, right? There are many other ways to employ Jarvee for more genuine purposes. For example, sending informational DMs to leads that have reached a certain stage of a sales funnel. You choose the goals and the strategies. The most popular use case is probably growing your following on social media, and it all depends on what Jarvee settings you use. The settings are usually measured by how many daily actions you set your account to do. Daily actions are as simple as following someone, watching a video, or pressing a like button. But some people that set their accounts to do from 200 to 300 daily actions can get over 20 followers per day, and others with the same amount of actions will only get 2 to 3 followers. There are many factors, and we'll get to them in this video. Some people get so good at building social media accounts that they start doing that for hundreds of accounts and this way create a business. But first, let's see what you'll need to start using Jarvee. One disadvantage of Jarvee is that it only works on Windows. Sorry, Mac users, you'll definitely need some extra software. But even Windows users should listen in. As Jarvee's goal is to emulate a real human, it will spread all the actions it needs to do throughout the day and even night, especially if you're running a few accounts. Therefore, the program has to stay open on a working computer or server. That's the first thing you'll need. Some people simply use Jarvee on a spare Windows computer they have, but it's hard to ensure that it won't ever be turned off and it's not healthy for the computer. So, another way to do that is to get a virtual private server or AVS workspace. It simply means that you'll get a virtual desktop that you can access from your own computer. Even when you're not accessing it, the bot you installed on your virtual desktop will stay working. If you chose to use a virtual private server, you'll also need software to access it. For that, just download any remote desktop app, such as Microsoft Remote Desktop. When you do all that, access your virtual desktop, and then go ahead and download Jarvee. The cheapest Jarvee plan costs almost 30 euros a month, and you will be able to use it for 10 social media accounts. To try things out, Jarvee has a 5-day free trial. But even after installing Jarvee, you're not yet finished. Another thing you'll need is proxies. That's right, why else would you talk about Jarvee here at Proxyway? Can you use Jarvee without proxies? Sure, if you only have one account, you can try. But if you're serious about not losing your accounts, we recommend getting proxies. Okay, that's quite a lot of things to get. So let's run the numbers to see what total cost you can expect. It will mainly depend on how many accounts you're managing. We'll give a range for accounts doing roughly 200 daily actions, how much it can cost to run one account to 70 accounts. Virtual private server. You'll have zero costs on that if you're running a separate computer or if you're running up to 6 accounts on Amazon AVS. It has a free trial you can use for a whole year. If you have more accounts, Jarvee recommends a VPS service which would cost $68 a month for 70 accounts. The remote desktop app will most probably be free. Jarvee itself will cost you from 30 euros a month for up to 10 accounts to 70 euros a month for 70 accounts. Finally, proxies. We give more information about the best types of proxies for social media in this video, so don't forget to watch that next. But it might vary from $4 a month to $43 a month for one account, and from $200 a month to $500 a month for 70 accounts. So the total cost for running one account might vary from $33 for very low quality to even $73 a month for high quality. For 70 accounts, it would vary even more, from $330 a month with low quality proxies to even $640 a month with high quality proxies. This shows how much the price and the results achieved by Jarvee can depend on choosing a proper proxy type and provider. To do that, don't forget to watch our video about Instagram proxy providers. We also have blog posts about the best proxies for other social media platforms at proxyway.com. Visit using the link in the description. For full disclosure, the price range we gave as an example might vary even more if you select a different amount of daily actions, choose different types of daily actions which consume more resources, or if you set strict filters for targeting the right people with Jarvee. If you like pro tips for choosing the best proxy provider for social media account management or any other tasks, subscribe to our channel. In our weekly videos, we review proxy providers, make lists of the best ones, share guides on how proxies work and how to use them. Now, let's get to know Jarvee better. What social media platforms can you use it for? Instagram, the platform Jarvee is famous for. The features here are pretty basic. Content scheduling, liking, commenting, following and unfollowing. But even these basic features that most bots have, they're the ones that can get you in trouble. So while Instagram is working hard to ban all the fake accounts and bot users, Jarvee is working to update the program to trick Instagram into believing those accounts are real humans. One more feature that Jarvee is useful for is simple market research. It can extract Instagram users you want to target and help you research hashtags. Facebook. Jarvee's features for Facebook include post scheduling and auto-engagement, such as liking, commenting, or writing birthday wishes on friends' walls. Nowadays, an important part of Facebook's growth strategy is Facebook groups, so Jarvee also lets you automatically join relevant groups or invite people into your group. Twitter. The Twitter feature simply helps engage with your audience, retweet posts, and so on. YouTube. Not that we would use Jarvee for this YouTube channel, nope, but Jarvee seems pretty smart with its YouTube features. It can subscribe, unsubscribe, like, comment, watch videos, and most importantly, visit other random websites to collect cookies. This last feature makes it look like a real human being who uses the internet for various purposes throughout the day. Pinterest. Jarvee can help on Pinterest by scheduling your pins, automatically including URLs to them, and adding viral pins to your bots to inspire you and thereby make the whole content creation process faster. In addition, Jarvee can automatically engage with other users by following them or commenting. LinkedIn. Jarvee's features for LinkedIn include scheduling posts and various ways of engagement. Viewing others' profiles, joining groups, liking, commenting, sending messages, connection requests, and endorsing other users for their skills. Tumblr. Jarvee mostly helps to grow on Tumblr by following, liking, and reblogging popular posts. Wow, so many things and features to choose from. Jarvee is certainly a hell of a program. What social media platform would you like to use Jarvee for? Can't wait to hear from you in the comments. Okay, you know what Jarvee is, you know the price, you have all the necessary things, and you have an idea for platforms where you want to use it. There's only one piece of a puzzle missing. How to find the best settings? Always remember that although Jarvee is an automation tool, it's not a setup and leave type of thing. It still requires a lot of attention to test and find the settings which will give you the best return on investment. Otherwise, you'll just leave it working in the background with no real results. If so, why don't you simply give all your money to a stranger? To get ideas for the best setup, don't just read any post, blog, or video that describe the best settings. Look for the settings that have achieved results for someone. Look if a post was published recently, in the last couple of months or so, as social media algorithms tend to change pretty quickly. See if those settings were tested on an Instagram account that's similar to yours. For example, one video might focus on growing a cat or dog account, which is very general and pretty much doesn't require targeting. If you tried the same settings on your personal account, or a very local niche business account, it wouldn't go well. Keep in mind the risks of using Jarvee or any bot whatsoever. First, test things on an account that you don't mind losing. For example, Instagram accounts that get banned stay banned for 30 days. Not to mention the possibility of getting banned permanently. It can cost a lot of precious time and money. So always start slow and increase daily actions with time, so that you wouldn't look suspicious for social media platforms. Try to imitate human behavior and let the account sleep, because that's what humans do. If you'll be using proxies, make sure not to use the same IPs for multiple accounts, unless these are mobile IPs. This way, if one account gets banned, you'll protect your other accounts from the same fate. So, these were a few of our suggestions. Good luck with your social media automation. Like the video? Watch this one next and see you soon!